Check this out. The gaming empire Las Vegas Sands is launching a multimillion-dollar ad campaign to push for casinos in Texas. The company will begin airing TV and radio ads starting Thursday in the state's biggest markets. This comes the same day as Texas House committee members reviewed proposals to expand gambling in Texas. The ad tells Texans that billions of tourism and gambling dollars leave the state every year for neighboring states that allow more gambling.